Why do colors look different in CMYK?
Be competent, be skillful.
CMYK is a subtractive type of color process, meaning unlike RGB, when colors are combined, light is removed or absorbed, making the colors darker instead of brighter. This results in a much smaller color gamut. In fact, it's nearly half that of RGB.